extraordinary moment in America.
Do you think there's systemic racism, and how should we address it?
There's a lot of progress still to be made.
What are the questions white Americans should be asking?
Questions about racial disparities.
What do you hope people take away from this moment?
I hope people see this is a moment of crisis, but also a moment of opportunity.